Finally tonight, tributes have been paid to the frontman of British heavy metal band Mötorhead, who has died at the age of 70. Lemmy, whose real name was Ian Kilmister, was diagnosed with cancer on St. Stephen's Day. Mötorhead, formed by Lemmy in 1975, recorded 22 albums and hit singles, including Ace of Spades.